It's Minsky, and we are at our place in space in Cambridgeshire. I am super excited to go on a space journey and visit the planets in our solar system. Let's go and have a blast! At the start, let's go and have a... The sun! The sun is the centre of the Earth solar system. The sun is a star. The sun is 93 million miles away from Earth. If we drove to the sun, it would take 170 years to get there. Wow! Mercury! Mercury is the planet closest to the sun. It's the smallest of the eight big planets. It's right here. Mercury is the smallest. Venus! Venus is the hottest planet in our solar system. It is the hottest we've never been on. No one goes on it because it's really hot. Earth is our home. Earth is the third planet to orbit the sun. This is our real home. We're on it right now, aren't we? Look, the moon. You can spot the moon when you look into the sky at night. It's rocky and cold. This is the tiny little moon. Isn't that cute? Mars. Mars is more like Earth. One day on Mars is about the same time as one day on Earth. Look, come here, look how small it is, look! Jupiter! Jupiter is the biggest planet. It's so big that all the other planets in the solar system could fit inside it. Jupiter has a great red spot, which is as huge as a storm. Do you want to see? Look, what is it? It's yellow, orange, green, and red. Saturn has sparkly rings around it. They are the biggest and brightest in our solar system. The rings are made of billions of bits of icy rocks. Isn't that fascinating? Look, here, little rocks. Do you want to touch it with me, ready? Uranus! Uranus is tipped onto its side. How cool is that? Uranus also has rings like Saturn, but they are not as bright. Wow, isn't that amazing? Can you see? Look, the rings are here. Neptune. Neptune is further from the sun than any other planet. Neptune has a storm like Jupiter, but it's called the Great Dark Spot. I'll show you where the dark spot is. It's here. Can you see? Isn't that amazing? Pluto! Is Pluto a planet? Back in the days when my parents were at school, Pluto used to be a planet. Scientists now say it's too small. They now call Pluto a dwarf planet. Look how small it is from here. We finished it! Yeah! Biking today, seeing the planets in our solar system has been amazing. I've learnt so much. Hope you have too. If you like my video, please visit Minsky. See you soon. Bye!